今天在 Michelle 的这部电影一炮而红呢，演回我本身本尊 David Gunn。
Actually, I think as a booker, not hooker, okay? You know, the first time they call me, I heard as hooker. So happy, you know, what this kind of face can be hooker. Not bad lah, huh? Then they say, Pat is booker. You know, booker is, they work in the talent agency, and then you have to call this booker to book models.
Okay, my play is CC Booker.
Excuse me, can I help you?
Bye-bye.
你有没有打电话来 make appointment?
It's not that I can really relate to it, but of late I don't know why people have been casting me in such roles. Very fun because I get to understand how it's like. And of course, it's always fun with Pat Mok around and the great cast and, you know, of course, Michelle and the crew.
刚才我发觉我们在演戏的时候呢，我有一些动作哈，因为他没有跟我着想，我可以 practice 吗？他叫我翻白眼呢。我翻了哈几个背哈都不能拿，我讲算了啦，不用翻了。
I know this KTV hostess Lulu, who is willing to work very hard, and her English is probably better than yours.
We both love accents, so I asked her for a role in the news, and she offered me this instead. This is way better and cooler.
Well, what's really fun about this role is that I get to be really mean to Michelle Chong.
Ay naku, look Ernest, that Malaysian girl is trying to take away our customer. Do something na lang.Oh, these foreigners.
Well, yes, it is kind of strange that now I am playing the Filipino when on the news she plays Leticia, who is the Filipina.
Besides acting in this movie, I'm also very honored that Michelle has chosen two of my designs of gowns to be worn during the movie.
Huh?
Yeah, it's a mom.
Nurse.今年哦，一定是得罪了谁啊？一直给我演安迪的。